Imam Shafi'i, he said that once I had hard time to pray at night. So I didn't know why. It was easier for me and becomes heavy. So I went to my sheikh, my teacher, and I told him that I couldn't pray for 2 days. I couldn't pray at night. He said, your sins have tied you down. Your sins held you back. And then I went thinking, what kind of sin did I do 3 days ago? Then I remember that I have entered a mosque 3 days ago before Salat al-Fajr, and I have seen a young man crying out loud, crying a lot. Then I said to myself, inside of myself, he could have cried at home, and you know, there's no need to show off. Then I knew that I have committed a sin. I have committed backbiting. Then I went looking for that young man to apologize for him. Then I find him and then apologize to him. Then he had forgiven me. Then I went back to be able to pray at night. So our deeds, especially the deeds that we do to other people, that are the kind of deed that held us back in life. Because living our life deserving to have peace of mind or paradise hereafter, this needs a mercy from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And for us to deserve that mercy from Allah, we must have mercy on people. We must have mercy on the creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to deserve that mercy from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.